Hey YouTube, it's Kesmir. I'm back with Brothers again. Not sure what we're doing. We're gonna get Big Bro over here. We just saw some invisible monster thingy here. I'm guessing something had to have, like, flash frozen the whole city or something. I don't know. Whoa, girl! Wow! Why are we here? By all means, girl, keep going at it. Oh. Man, she is awesome. Yum. Tasty. Oh gosh. I don't think there's any way I can run faster.
Atta.
Rubbing the ears for good luck.
Oh, Otabati.
Alila.
Nayita.
Epa.
Oh my. Oh my. Big Bro needs to be more concerned about selling vacuums. Oh, I bet you he's playing the game. He's like, if I make her fall in love with me, she'll buy a vacuum.
Naya!
Ii!
Tia lila! Ta hon! Ta!
Na! Tia ma!
Ila naya, ila.
Na, tama, mabadi, here.
This doesn't seem right, guys. This is scary. She's probably like a succubus or something. Now, what's going on up there? See what I tell you, what I tell you. Oh, gross. Big bro is thinking with the wrong head. Off limbs, like in Limbo. Oh gosh! Oh, it's just like Limbo. It's Limbo all over again. Ew. Family's gonna be dead.
Ow! Oh boy.
I think this is it, bros. This is where we came to sell our vacuum. I bet you the tree is gonna heal Big Bro too. We'll heal Big Bro first, then we'll go home and heal Pappy. Big Bro needs to stay here in case anybody walks by wanting to buy a vacuum. Sell any vacuums while I was gone? Give him some. Pour some on his boo-boo, maybe.
Naya!
Sad day. Dang. That's some hardcore dedication. Dig a hole like that by hand? Wow. Like, I could see going for a shallow grave, but that's, like, full on. Now watch Big Bro, he'll wake up. Cause, I mean, his medicine is not like 100% magic. It's gonna take a little bit to work. We'll throw him in the grave, he'll wake up and go, "What the heck?" I want to know what killed those giants. That was the most interesting part of this whole adventure, I think. You see how big those arrows were? Maybe they're fighting each other, I guess. Maybe, I guess I didn't consider that. Quite the possibility. Thought you were dead. See, if he's alive, Big Bro's probably alive. He just buried Big Bro. And Big Bro's gonna, like, wake up in a day. And he'll just be stuck under there. Now for the ultimate twister jab. You'll show up and Pappy will be dead too. All that work and Big Bro died. It's too late for Pappy. That would just be savage. Watch, he forgot to refill his canteen after feeding or giving it all to Big Bro. Freaking empty. Look, it's not even on his hip. Look, it's not even on his hip. Yep, we didn't even bring the stuff with. Oh no! Okay, there it is. Now it's on his hip. I didn't see it before. He's too scared to swim, isn't he? So even another twister, watch, he'll drown here, lose the medicine, and Dad will die. And the whole family will be dead. But he won't go. Brother's grab stick to make him go. Boy. Hey, Dad.
Hey.
Dati, Ati, Daba.
Abi.
At least I'm all into stopping and smelling the flowers. Man, that was a sad ending. Well, that was Brothers. Tale of Two Sons, now one. I really enjoyed this adventure. I'll keep looking for more like this. I guess I'm gonna let this play out and see if anything happens. Nope. That looks like it. So that was it, guys. Like, comment, subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Kesmir out.